folks, it's EPS Chaser again. Welcome to Grimsby. I'm on the bridge on Gilbey Road. It's Sunday the 17th of March 2024. I'm looking down at the Grimsby District Light Railway. That's the freight line that runs from Marsh West Junction between Great Coates and Grimsby Town round to Immingham East Junction. It's used a handful of times every year, about two or three if that. And this morning we've got an engineering train coming over it, 6 Charlie 87, Brocklesby Junction through to Toton North Yard. Came a couple of weeks ago, it was used to run a couple of weeks ago. And unfortunately it went up the main line from Brocklesby to Barnetby. But it appears to be coming today and it's just approaching now where it should be. If I just zoom in a bit, you can just see the back of the old signal box at Marsh Junction there. But look off the other parapet, you've got Great Coates Sidings number one signal box there. And as you can see, the signaller's car is here just waiting for the arrival of the train. The box is only open when there's a train due. So the presence of the car is a good sign. This road across here is now pedestrianised. It used to be the route of the Grimsby and Immingham Electric Railway when it was a proper road, closed in the 1960s, but the tramway used to run down the middle of the road here as well. And here we go, we've got class 56. your thoughts, 56 or 90. There we go, folks. Thanks as always for watching. Take care of yourselves. I'll see you again soon. Bye for now.